He was one of the best cut men in the business, Mike Rodriguez. He's also one of the owners of War Tape. It's a tape that fighters use on their hands. Mike, show us what we got here.
Well, what we have is we have War Tape, and our website is warworldwide.com.
Warworldwide.com.
Yeah, I partnered up with my partners, Gavin Lewis and the Vittori Brothers, and if you see the VB on there, that stands for the Vittori Brothers. It's totally revolutionized the fight world and the combat sports world. It's the best tape in the world. It's got extra adhesive, and as you can see, It is easy rip. Freddie Roach uses it, and as you saw earlier, Robert Garcia. He uses it with Marcos Maidana, his brother Mikey Garcia, Nonito Donaire, Kelly Pavlik. Freddie Roach uses it with Manny Pacquiao. If you watch any of the big fights, he uses it with Julio Cesar Chavez Jr., Amir Khan. But aside from all the big-time guys like that, everybody from the grassroots, from amateur boxing, and fighters you'll see tonight here at the Hollywood Palladium, Steve Bash puts on a great show. It protects your hands. It doesn't soften up.
But let me ask you a question. We all know the stories with hand wraps and all the drama. How do you know to come up with the exact tape, A, that's quote-unquote kosher, and B, that does the job?
Well, you know what? There a lot of time and effort went into this. This wasn't the first product that we did, and just, you know, trial and error. And now when you got some of the top people in boxing saying, I have to have this, Mike, can you bring me some tape? And then you have everybody else using it. It's approved by the California State Athletic Commission. I used it with Paul Wolak in the Garden. In his last fight with Delvin Rodriguez, Joe Chavez
used it with
Miguel.
War.
It was an absolute war. Joe Chavez used it with Miguel Cotto. It's been featured in all the different states. Everybody loves it. I stand behind it, and that's why I get phone calls every day saying, "Hey, Mike, can you bring me some tape?" And it's almost on its way to being a household name right now.
Show us the website again for everybody who wants to buy it worldwide.
Yeah, warworldwide.com right there.
Warworldwide.com. And what does a box go for, if I may ask?
You know what? We retail at each roll of tape for $249, a box of 12, but obviously the more you buy, then we can deal in wholesale prices. We're getting great support from all the combat sports world, a lot of fighters that you see also in the UFC.
I've seen UFC guys use it.
And Strikeforce use it. And you know, guys like Robert Garcia, Ronnie Shields, Freddie Roach, Joe Chavez, big names like that are very respected. How can you go wrong?
War Worldwide, there you have it. You guys give it a shot. It may help your hands. ESNEWSReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Secback.